welcome to the first episode of our Pokémon Emerald Randomizer Nuzlocke run. So if you guys don't know, what this is, rules are going to be down in the description, but it's been out for a long time, so I'm going to assume that you guys do. So without further ado, let's go ahead and find out exactly what you are starting on. I've always wanted to do something like this, so I'm hoping that everything goes good. I've messed around with this capture software a little bit. Hopefully it runs smooth, so we'll talk with some legend. So let's do a Azurel. Oh shit. Well, obviously, you gotta take Azurel. But no, I'm just kidding. I'll play Azurel. I like that we get a Gen 3 start. I like that we get a Gen 3 fully evolved starting. That's pretty funny. Hopefully, it holds its own. I was gonna lose this speed. If we did, I honestly don't know how bad you have to. That was a good amount of experience. Almost two levels. Legendary is going to be a ton of XP. Here you go. I almost named myself Gary Oak. But then I realized that even though Gary Oak is a badass, I'm even more of a badass, so I'm just going to pop off right there. Mess with when it gets evolved. Which I honestly shouldn't even do that. But we'll see. The Nuzlocke doesn't officially start until I get Pokeball, so I'm a lot lucky. If I get a Silken for my first Pokemon, I'm gonna throw this gear out the window. I don't want Gen 3 Pokemon. I'm not with mine, but I'm like you Yeah, but like I said, I've always wanted to do something like this, so I'm looking forward to starting this series and finishing it. But like I said, like, I've messed around with the software a little bit, and it's kind of a pain in the butt, because when I was doing like test recordings and stuff, like, it would cut off. Sometimes it would cut off like a couple minutes of my recording or a big chunk. So I don't know if the percentage is wrong. Fingers crossed. I really want to do this, so it's been interesting. I don't good on Pokeballs and visit a few routes to see if we can start building this team up a little bit. Yeah, I don't even have to heal up, I don't think. Like training off screen or something, which completely up to you guys, I guess, ultimately, how much you want me to train off screen. I'd like to do it every now and then, like, before a big battle or something, but, completely up to you guys. This is your series as much as it is mine. Okay, that's a lie. It's my series, only mine. No, I don't want to, I'll do it like all the freaking times when I'm just super level up with Z, because it's supposed to be a little bit challenging. So, I don't, like, if you guys don't want me to train off screen at all, like, we could try to work something out. I don't know how that would go unless we, like, absolutely have to do it, we're just so underleveled. But if there's, like, absolutely no reason for it, then, we can skip that part. Run in the ones I have on now. They just won't let me. They're just in this block somewhere. Alright. I like how you need running. Alright. We're at 101. Okay, let's see what we can encounter. I'd like to have a wide variety of type variations. Maybe we can catch it without Duskogars. Oh boy, right here. Gen 3 Pokemon is kind of a little bit of I don't know what's the name of them, but there's a skeleton face, so it's called Skelly. Earth Skelly, sorry. My bad. My beat. Just because we got that polluter. We want to be safe here. Alright. And then we're going to go visit the Pokemon. Not a bad start. Ooh, okay. go sit on a pine cone. Because that just does not sound like a good time. For our last encounter, at least for the start of the game. Part number 2, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you guys aren't new, but until then guys, I'll see you next time.